into an era of darkness. A warrior. A queen destined to lead.
There are no slaves in my kingdom.
She fearlessly defended her kingdom against European power.
The king's under threat.
The king is always under threat.
Slavery threatened to decimate a continent.
We are people born running from extinction.
Rising to become a beacon of light for her people.
I have nothing to lose, which makes me dangerous.
What do you want?
Kind of power that will make a difference in my people's lives. Let's leave these new foreigners in no doubt who I am.
Such a power move. It's such a boss move.
Njinga was a mother of a nation, but she loved her country. And for that, she made great sacrifices.
Njinga was the only African leader to be recognized by European rulers in power as a female king.
I think of her as probably one of the greatest women warriors and women leaders this world has ever seen.
Njinga 100%.